trick. Block trick.
Lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Bam.
Damn. That stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
What? Okay. Crestfallen's gone a little weird. Hello. I'll have to buy stuff from him. There's a serpent. I'm sorry I haven't talked to you the whole game. I ignored you. You always look like you're chewing bubblegum or something.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening?
You're the only one who's animated when talking.
Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead.
Such a weird looking stinking.
I wish to elucidate your fate.
Creature or whatever.
Your kind have appeared. Chosen undead. Your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. Assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Oh. Oh no! What a jerk.
Hey, you have a drink of my water.
Back to chewing your gum, aren't you?
This is the Firelink Chamber, the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord vessel on the altar.
Where the crud is the end to your body? Here you go. Now he can warp, guys. They need this stinking animated guy. Looks very blank expression. Hello. Oh, there's somebody sitting at it right now. Where should we go? Where should we go? Where should we go? Well, I want to go... Princess... Daughter of Chaos... Go in Orlando. Ah, this must be the bonfire, I think. This would, yep, her. Okay. I'll join the Covenants after I'm done with Dragon Covenant. And I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff in between, so if you don't see the rest of my videos for a while, for a couple of reasons, probably, one of them is I'm doing a ton of side quests just so I can catch up in Dark Souls for the playthrough and get, like, tons of stuff for mostly the trophies I'm going for. As well as to be prepared. I want to make this my kind of completion character. I'm still kind of gonna make a build, it's just gonna be a while working on it. I'm Ghost. See you later, fool. Need a better weapon. Insufficient strength. Oh my. Oh yeah, claymore. One of my favorite weapons. Piggy. This is how you kind of beat them. I mean, there's other methods you could use. Other weapons, I should say. Ow. You're gonna be bacon. How do you feel about that? Bacon. One piggy. Ow. Piggy number two is coming up for bacon. Where are you going? Come here. You're both bacon strips now. Oh, forgot you guys dropped that. Who needs a podium? Oh. Who needs it? Alright, I don't want to... It was a skibbity boppity boo. Alright. Sparkle, sparkle. So I gave the dragon 3 dragon scales, I have a 4th one. Now, we're not going to do the 4 big bosses, yeah, well, not big boss, but we might do like stuff that leads up to said bosses. Come down here. Ow! Jeez! I forgot those were crystal arrows, I think. Holy crud, you have a lot of health, dude. Dude, he's aerodynamic. Oh, there's your buddy. And there's a channel in there. No, 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 no. No. Ow. No. Did you hear me? I said no. 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 Dink. Crud. My weapon is at rest. Claymore. There, but I have to wait for the elevator again. Something always goes wrong, and it's this. Ugh. Let me stick and sit up. I'm no longer human. I'm no longer humane. Come on, stupid earpiece. Dang it. I'm a dragon. Boom! Stagger easily. not. You are a dink, my good sir. Goodness. Because you guys are enchanted by that dink. There. Now try and stink it and get me. Do I have a bow on hand? Or, well, arrows? Nope. Wait, what? Is that risk at all times? Oh my goodness. Get over here, dink. Oh my goodness. Don't bring your friends. Don't bring your dang friends. Oh, come on. Are you serious? I need that crystal guy. Dagnabbit. Did I pick up any souls? No. Ooh, I really hate this. I really hate this. I just need that one big crystal guy. I don't even need those little guys. They're so annoying. Is the weapon still at risk? Is this weapon still at risk? Why is it at risk? Why? I don't remember. I remember they would stink and fix themselves. Right when you sit at a bonfire. That's stupid. Maybe I didn't really sit at a bonfire, but I don't even know. I don't even freaking know.
Oh.
Are you serious? Will you stop with this ridiculous nonsense? How did I hit you or your friend but not you? Oh my goodness! Are you serious about this crud? My goodness! This is so dumb. This is just so dumb. Alright, sit at bonfire this time. Alright, now is the weapon still at risk? If it is, it's dumb. It is! What the crud? What? What is going on? Why is that a thing? I don't remember that being a thing. Maybe I'm remembering wrong because I just watched something on Ceaseless Discharge and you can still cheese him. I don't know why he wasn't getting cheesed though when I basically did the exact same thing that person did. Unless they just changed that. That's really dumb. Really dumb. I just want the gigantic crystal guy, not any of these little wimps. Oh my goodness. Get in here. Oh my... What is the range of this stupid weapon? Come over here. Come on here. And don't do that, cheeky crud. Oh my goodness. I hate that archer. I want him dead. Are you... I just want that guy right there, and I can't get to him with all of you around. Oh my goodness, I wish there was a way to stinking juke them out of there, but I don't think there is. And if there was, it'd probably be even more ridiculous and painful. Jeez. This location is ridiculous. I need to get some bow and some arrows and such, but I can't with those dudes. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm picking this up. And I am going back. See you fools later. Jeez. What a nightmare. I'm going to Undead Parish and getting a bow. I'm just going to finish those guys off. Well, I'm not getting a bow, I'm getting arrows. Lots of them. Alright, let me just make sure... That's... Is this bonfire seriously not one you can fast travel to? That's dumb, that is. Oh my goodness. Well, maybe if I get myself killed, I'll return to it. So I haven't sat at that bonfire yet. I need your arrows. That'll do. And I'll take some of these too.
Don't get yourself.
I can't believe they don't repair when you stinking set out a bonfire. I don't like that. I don't like that if that's a change. I'm gonna have to. Oh crud, I just stinking. I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I just sat at the bonfire when I said I could just have myself killed so that I can stink and just teleport there anyways, but no, I decided to sit at it like an idiot. Because I'm so used to doing that crud. Ugh. Dagnabbit, what is wrong with me? Why is everything going wrong when it went so right when I stinking beat a dink known as the dinks known as Oristine and Smo. Get out of my way, punk. Oh, and then there's the archer. I'm probably gonna have to stand from one side so that the archer can't get me. But I still have to take care of the crystal dinks because they'll just get in the way otherwise. Myself of these crystal guys. Go on. Come down here. Maybe I can get him from here. Are you serious, you heat-seeking jerk? Stomach all of a sudden. Finally! Gosh darn. Now, can I get him from here? Oh wait, what? Of course you do that. Oh, what the heck is this? I'm stuck. The crud. I do not remember you bringing a buddy last time. Oh, jeez, and he's got the buff. He's got the dang buff. Are you serious? You just get super aggressive once you get a buff. Wait, where'd your friend go? There he is. Oh. Oh. Wait, I can backstab you? Yeah, come on. Fine. I wanna try getting this guy with a bow again. Is he actually coming down to me? Okay, he doesn't do too much damage. Well, he could with that. Of course, I think I need to beat the Hydra as well. Wait. He didn't drop it. He didn't drop it. Didn't drop it. He was supposed to drop a pendant. You didn't drop the pendant. Card. What is going on with this game not doing things that it's supposed to? My dang headset came off. Yeah, this game is doing things that I don't think it's supposed to. I don't know, like, what it should do, to be honest. Like, that's not my place, but I'm pretty sure I know this game pretty well, and that is not something this game does, is leave that out. Where do I need to go? Where can I go to stick in? Ridiculous. I want to get to the DLC content. So where the crud is the pendant now? That had to have been where the pendant is. Unless he respawned, I didn't notice. I beat him, though. He should have dropped it. That's around the point that he drops the pendant. Is there something I did wrong? I don't get it. Get why I didn't drop the pendant. Only thing to do now is destroy the dang basilisk there. Let's see if we can beat him. And I want him to defeat these guys first. Are they all stuck? I'd nab it. All right, y'all fools. Get him. I moved slightly over. There we go. Okay. Oh my goodness. One. You Sorry if I'm not talking much. Just trying to focus on this hydra. That one got really quick. Dang it, this weapon is too slow. Gosh darn. I might be a little too close. Jeez. Right when I stinking don't get hit. Are you serious?
I tried that all for nothing.
Nabbit, really? Really? Oh my goodness, that was so stupid. And why didn't... I thought I sat at the bonfire. I'm an idiot again. Because I didn't sit at it. Dagnabbit, there needs... This weapon's way too slow for that. Way too slow. No, I might need my falchion or whatever. I'll do the long sword. Did I sit at it? Hold on. Did I sit at it? Sit. Dink. Thank you. Oh my goodness, I wanted this thing to get past that. Anyways, like, share, and subscribe, leave your comments below, and I'll see you next time when I'm not raging. Bye!